This evening, two-time winner Mobs defeated Bugama University 1-0 in the second leg of University Football League, which was played in Nakawa. Despite being dominant, both teams wasted opportunities in front of goal as the first half ended in a barren draw. The second half offered both teams chances to win, but in the 86th minute, Mobs' Stuart Magumba struck the back of the net, demonstrating why Mobs are still undefeated at home.
We've been playing a defending champion of East African universities, so we had to be a little bit conservative. We couldn't just attack, so we had to be careful in attacking and defending. But we've earned 3 points, so we are grateful.
Where do you expect to improve?
Mostly we have to improve in our attacking and the finishing, because we are a little bit down in the final third. We score less goals, so we have to work upon that.
The league resumes this Thursday with a single game with the reigning champion, UMU, taking on Nkumba University in a crucial return leg. The game will be live on Urban Television starting 3 p.m.